Welcome again to my channel, mga kamiaoshis, and this is Patty Cat Gaming. Today, I'll show you my Starbucks Planner Organizer collection, and it's my 14th year already. So, let's check! So, I started collecting around 2007-2008. This is my first Starbucks planner. Look at the condition. Let's open it. Starbucks 2008. Okay. This is the tissue I got from Starbucks. There's a Jollibee tissue also. I'm too sentimental, guys. There's a lot of memorabilia. Okay. Stack of papers. Okay. And there's a pencil. Next will be 2009. I got the blue one. So, this is 2009. This is the oops. It's like a diary. It's not a planner, it's a diary. Begin, grow, flow. This is 2010. I got this design. Okay, college days. This is like a bean. So cute. Starbucks 2010. And next is 2011. I love this design, it's very unique. Some doodles. It's like a notebook for my notes during my college days. So messy. Sorry, guys. There, I love the velvety feels. And a cup of coffee. I don't know if you can see it, but it's a cup of coffee. There. Okay. Yes. 2012. The smallest. I love the wood feels. 2012. It's like my notebook. Starbucks shared planet, you and Starbucks. It's bigger than coffee. Okay. Next is 2013. Take time to rediscover, explore, chat, and connect. I just wanted to say my favorite Starbucks beverage is Mocha Frog. Okay, I'm very sentimental here. Say dried rose. Okay. And okay. Next, 2014. It's like pink. Dark pink, magenta. Starbucks coffee and tea. Okay, my calligraphy notebook. Okay, work, save, travel, repeat. Every cloud has a silver lining. Oops. My love for Hello Kitty. So I really love this design. 2015. It's dirty white already. Moleskin. It's moleskin. Hi, I'm Patty Cat. Meow. Okay, caffeine, please, caffeine. Inspire. There's a rainbow always after the rain. Calligraphy. Wanderlust. Okay. It's like a notebook. Calligraphy notebook. Okay. Merry Christmas. Next. This one. Coffee, 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 coffee. Inhale confidence, exhale doubt. Merry and bright. This one. Okay. So this is unique as well because of this. The cover. Next is the organizer. Let's open. My notebook. Starbucks card. Starbucks cards. There. Stickers. Okay. The pink one. I love the velvety part. Starbucks. Open. One of my favorite. There. From bean to cup. The stickers. So this is when COVID started. That's why there's no words, or there's no letters or whatsoever that I can put here because of the COVID thing. I hope it will go away soon so I can do my plans that includes traveling inside and outside our country. So last but not the least is 2021. Yes, 2021 organizer. sorry. There you go. It's like color peach pink, coral pink. And then you can hold this like this. It's up to you. Let's check what's inside first. Zipper. Okay. I got another card. You can put your cards here. Money. Can use it as a wallet. The next one is this. Frappuccino. Look at the stickers. That first sip filling. Okay. I really love the color and design. There you go, guys. This is the latest Starbucks Organizer 2021. I hope you enjoyed this video. And before that, guys, I found the bookmarks free from the planners. This is cool. It's a magnet on it. Perfect for book reading. And this one as well. And I hope you enjoyed my vlog or review about the Starbucks Planner Organizer. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my Patty Cat Gaming channel. Have a great day, guys!